Good afternoon and welcome to the Circuit of the Americas, round three of MotoGP in 2024, the Hero Walk. My name is Jack Appleyard and I'm delighted to say that I've got a very special co-host for today, a former Harlem Globetrotter, as we can see, a social media sensation, Chrissa Jackson is with us. Chrissa, hello, how are you? Good to have you with us.
I'm good. This is my first MotoGP. I'm super excited to be here and to be on the Hero Walk. I mean, I feel honored, so thank you for having me.
Hey, I have to be honest, Chrissa, when they told me a week ago that I was going to be presenting this with a Harlem Globetrotter, I got a bit worried. Size isn't my forte, but I'm glad to see that we can stand side by side and look pretty good together.
So, you know, I take that as kind of like, not, but like, you know, I'm waiting for my growth spurt, as are you, I guess.
Yeah, it's coming. It's coming.
For sure, it's coming, guys.
Don't worry, it'll come. Mm-hmm. So, talk to us about the experience so far. First MotoGP, you've been here from Thursday. A lot to take in, I imagine. How has it been?
It has been amazing, outrageous, unbelievable. I had no idea it was like this. I've been to Formula One in Vegas last year, okay? But this is like on a whole nother level. The way that they take these turns and they're so low to the ground. I mean, as you said, we're already low to the ground, right? But the way that they had to be low to the ground, it's so intense. I have so many questions to ask them, like, how do they get into this? All these types of questions. The experience of people here has been so amazing. I've been able to get some video with them, talk with them, do some challenges and some spins with them, some of them, and wow, it's such a great experience.
And we're going to be chatting to the top nine in yesterday's sprint. Some of them you've met already.
Yes.
Can you give us a little bit of a flavor of what we can expect over the next 20, 25 minutes?
Well, I think I'm going to spin the ball and see how long some other riders can spin the ball on their finger. I did a few, as you just said, and they did okay. They did pretty good. They held their own. So we'll see how they do on the Hero Walk in front of a live audience, you know.
Pressure's on now. Pressure's on.
Really on, you know. And then we'll do some tricks as well for the ones that I already spun the ball on and see if they can, you know, maybe do some ball handling stuff, some other tricks other than spinning. So I got a couple tricks up my sleeve, no pun intended.
I'm interested to see what Mark can do. I saw a little video with you and him, and yep. I mean, he had it on the finger going, and then he tried to stick it on his head.
Yeah, I think he was just
freestyling.
He really got excited, and it was on there for a pretty long time, and he was just like, all right, I'm a pro. I'm going to just knock it off my head now and keep going. You know what I mean? So, yeah.
Okay, first rider to be able to chat to is big basketball fan, by the way, Chrissa. Frankie Morbidelli of Prima Pramac Racing. Frankie, hello. How are you? Good to see you. And great to be able to chat to you after what so far has been a very, very good weekend for you. How much have you been enjoying your time here in Austin?
I didn't hear anything of what you said.
It's been a good weekend.
Yes. It started well and it's progressing well. We are doing our job in the best way we can so far, and we are trying to improve step by step, but everything is going well.
So, Frankie, this is Chrissa. I've already told Chrissa that.
I saw some videos already.
Okay, so he knows what's coming. You're a big basketball fan.
Yeah.
You're a pretty good basketball player, I've heard, as well, so I'm expecting big things here.
Yeah, I got fantasy. I got, you know, Brazilian fantasy.
Okay. I like that. So that means you probably got some moves. You know how to handle your own. Have you ever spun the ball before?
Sort of, yeah.
I do. Show me what you got from the beginning. You just want me to help you out.
I try to show you what I got. Because my technique is different.
Okay.
I do it on...
But watch how much longer you could do it. Hold your finger like this.
Yep. Here we go.
Total confidence, just like how you did. All right. Just keep
Don't
it just like that.
Long. Get an autograph. Get out.
Show them with confidence. Look Tell at everybody. Hey, let's go.
Mark Masecki in the house.
Good work. I'm impressed.
Very good.
Now, Chris is.
Thank you for the drill.
I hope I made your basketball dreams come true.
Of course, three victories.
Yeah, you did. Podiums. You did.
That's very good.
Yeah, Frankie, Chris is here at MotoGP for the first time. She's got some questions because she's been watching on track. She's been blown away by the skills you guys have shown. So she wants to find out a bit more.
Yeah, so one of my questions is, do you have a kid at all?
Do I?
Do you have kids?
Okay,
so if you planned on having kids, because I know this is an intense sport, right?
Yeah.
By the way,
would you allow your child to do this sport?
The great
I definitely hope that my children won't, because it's too much work. I'm lazy. Too much work for a parent to do. I'm lazy.
Okay, so
but I don't know. I don't know what will happen.
So, but if they were like, "Daddy, Daddy, I want to be a MotoGP. I want to ride a motorcycle," like, would you allow them to do that?
I would say, what about basketball?
Good answer, good answer. Before we let you go, Frankie, has been a great weekend so far. Up there, points in the sprint yesterday. I'm sure you're desperate to try and get up there and fight at the front again. How do you feel the race is going to go?
There are some doubts for this afternoon's race. The tire choice, tire management, there are some unknown things. So it'll be interesting to see what will be the choice of everybody. Talking about me, I felt pretty good yesterday. I was in a group that was going from 5th to 14th. So we will try to be a bit better than yesterday. Let's see if we manage to do that.
Frankie, have a good one.
Thank you.
There we go. Frankie Morbidelli. He's one of the good guys, Chris. One of the good guys. Bit of background. He had a massive crash in around January, February. He didn't do any pre-season testing at all. This is only round 3 and he's already up there fighting up front. He's doing incredible things this weekend. So.
Wow, that's amazing. The recovery speed is crazy. I don't know if I can just jump up that fast. That's amazing.
Right, here we go. From one to another. This is Aleix, Chrissa, Aleix.
Nice to meet you.
So in a second, we're going to test out your basketball skills, Aleix. Yeah, don't worry. We're going to see how good you are. Before that, bring us up to speed of how the weekend's going so far. Maverick has been flying. We know that this circuit is one that you don't really like that much, but to be up there competing despite that, you must be pretty happy.
Yeah, I mean, but you cannot win every weekend. It's a circuit that I always struggle, so to finish yesterday in P5, I think we have to be happy. Bike's working well. Maverick is super fast this weekend, so hopefully in the not perfect days, finishing top 5 is positive, and today I'll try to improve.
Okay, right, let's test these basketball skills out. Becca, can you spin it? Can you, what have you got in the locker?
Super bad, but I'll try my best.
Hey, before we get into the spin, I just wanted to say that I love your response to that. Being positive and being able to move forward is the best mindset to have. That's how you don't, you know, drop down to below. So you keep moving forward and stay positive. I love that. So that's how I do with basketball. Okay, let's go. You're looking fresh. I love that. I was trying to go with the Texas vibe. You know, yeehaw. Am I doing a good job? What do you think?
Good morning, yeah.
I like the boots. Right, not the best one to play basketball, but you look good.
Yeah, you know, I appreciate that. Oh, we're going to rock with a spin, all right? So you're going to put your finger like this. Keep it really steady and strong, all right? Okay. Don't try to control it, okay? Yep, perfect.
So, Pedro, I hear you weren't happy yesterday. You wanted more.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. You got it?
That was really good, actually. Now I'm going to see if you can do. We didn't do this with the other rider, but I want to see. This is another move that I like to do. Yep, so you just have one in here and let it rock down to the other side.
It was funny. We want more fun. And win today?
Not bad.
Make sure you get.
Oh, we've lost the ball. We've lost the ball. We need it back. Our director, Frank, with a good pass.
That was very good. Thank you so much. Good luck to you.
Aleix, a pleasure. Good luck this afternoon. Have a good one. There we go. See, the skills are not bad so far. Impressive.
I feel like because they're so fast already with the racing, they just learn everything so fast. And that's what I'm just assuming.
Right. This is a big one, Chrissa. This is the world champion. Pecco, come over here if we can, please. If you can. I know that you guys have met before, yeah. So before we get on to it, because I'm interested to see, you've had some practice now, so the pressure is on.
Already getting breast.
Yeah, I know. This is the big test of the day. The race coming up. Obviously, yesterday didn't go to plan. We saw you just out on yesterday's race tire. What did you learn? How do you feel going into it?
We decided to go with the U-Stars this morning just to warming up, and went quite well. The pace was not that bad, considering the amount of lap on the tire, so happy. But let's see this afternoon, that will be windy and difficult.
Right, let's get to the good stuff. Chrissa, the world champion, he needs to impress.
Yes, I mean, we already met. I already saw his skills and what he could do with the spinning. I do have a question, you know. It's a little personal, you know. I just want to know, for the ladies, are you taking? I'm not asking for myself, okay? But are you taking? Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah. We'll be married in July.
Congratulations! Congratulations! I am married myself. We've been married for 7 years. So marriage is a beautiful, beautiful thing. Now, when it comes to the spin, we already did that, like I said. I want to show you a different trick, if you don't mind.
I want to.
So here
this one here. You're gonna tap it up and put your hand through. Boom. So this is what it looks like fast.
All can right, you do
I
that?
I know you like to be fast. I know you like to be fast. So what you do, you throw it up, put your hand over. Every time it goes up, your hand goes through. And you just get faster and faster. And then you can take your hand like that if you want.
No pressure.
It's impossible. What do you? It's impossible. You are so.
You got it.
Not bad.
Hey, that's pretty. Okay, there he goes. That was pretty good, though. And you switched hands. I don't know how to do that one. So I think you beat me on that.
Pecco, good luck this afternoon. I hope it's a good one. 10 out of 10 on the skills as well. There we go. Great to see the world champion. Yeah, he was starting to do his own thing.
Right. He was just swishing hands like it was nothing. I'm like, what is going on?
Amazing. Fair play. I like that. But
you know, before we leave, you have to do something.
Me? Well, have we got a rider? Have we got anyone? Maybe Jack Miller can come and join us. Let's get Jack, because he's already done it once. And then
okay,
I want to have a go.
We should show you skills.
I don't think I've got anything in the locker.
We have the
but
same height, okay?
Okay.
We both speak English.
Okay.
I'm just trying to think of some similarities here. Right.
Is that it?
And we can both do tricks.
Ish. Let's see. Okay, right.
What's going on there?
Next man up. I tell you what, I'm clearly missing out here.
Yes.
Two stylish cowboys ready to rock Austin. Loving the look. Jack? How are you? Enjoying the day so far?
Yeah, having a ball. A little bit different conditions than yesterday. A little bit of rain there at the end of warm up. A couple of little drops on the visor. So we'll wait and see what today's got for us. But hopefully it'll burn off and we can have another good day's racing.
Right, before we do some skills, we've already appreciated Alessio Spargaro's shoe game. Take a look at these, Chris. So what do you make of those bad boys?
Did you get those here?
Yeah.
What store?
Allen's.
We went there yesterday and my wife got two pairs. I was like, now my bank is, I'm broke.
Yeah, it's like that, but hey, I mean, we're in Rome, I guess.
What, are they snakeskin?
No, alligator.
Alligator. Nice.
Toss up between alligator and ostrich. I went the alligator.
Good decision. Right, let's test out your basketball skills, Jack. I know that you've met Chris here yesterday. How was he yesterday?
He was pretty good. No, he held a little bit. You know, I think second time is the charm, though.
Okay, let's see.
And because, is that a marker or a pen? Oh, okay. I thought it might have been like a regular. Yeah.
You're in trouble.
If it was a pen, I would have spun on that for him. Well, if you want to, we can give it another shot. If not, I can show you a different trick.
Up to you. Whatever you reckon.
Let's try to spin, and then if not, we can do another trick. All right. So, this is redemption. All right.
Remember, this is the busiest time possible.
All right. So, this time, you just hold him with confidence, hold it still. Look at the camera and just show him you got it like that. Because he got it like that.
Good work, you nearly clocked it in the head.
We got one.
Good work, Jack.
Hey. It must have been the cowboy boots.
It was the boots,
let's go.
Jack, pleasure, have a good one today. Go well. There we go, not bad.
Yeah. He was just what it was. He didn't want to show off the first time to make me look bad. He waited for live television to make it happen.
And he didn't want to come with the hat, with the boots, and then do the skills as well.
He had to be swaggy with it.
Exactly. Anaya, good morning, how are you?
Fine, thanks.
How are you feeling?
Not bad. Yesterday it was so dirty for me, but today let's see.
What's this weather going to do? Is it going to rain?
I hope not, but let's see. Yesterday was like this in the morning, but after was good, and let's see how he's coming.
Right, let's get down to business. Anaya, this is Chrissa. Chrissa, Anaya. Chrissa is a former Harlem Globetrotter, Anaya.
Okay.
So she's going to show you some skills.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, maybe.
Right, maybe, he says. Okay. Maybe.
Do you have any experience in basketball whatsoever?
Zero experience.
Now you've had some. You've touched one and you know what it feels like, right?
Perfect. Right. Now you have the true feeling.
Well done. That's his skills. Well done, Anaya. Thanks for your time.
That looks good. We're going to spin the ball on your finger. All right? We're going to spin the ball on your finger.
Look at this.
Spin the ball on your finger.
Okay.
So put the finger up, Anaya.
Yep. Give me this one right here. Yep. Keep it nice and strong, all right? Keep it still. Oh.
Good morning. How's it going?
Keep it still, steady. Just like that, keep it up, just like that.
Texas has been good to you?
Oh,
nice.
Pass it off.
I'm the passer as well.
See, that's what we call a point guard. Somebody that knows how to pass the ball. He just passed it to me. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you so much for this.
Anaya, great work, great work. Good luck today.
Next time better.
Okay, next time. There we got it. Guaranteed, you've got to come back next year now because we need to see these guys improving.
Sign me up, yeah, MotoGP. I'm ready for it, I'm ready.
Right, here's another superstar, 19-year-old sensation, Pedro Acosta.
What's going on, man? How you doing?
Pedro, this is Chrissa, Pedro. So, Chrissa is a former Harlem Globetrotter. She has got all of the skills when it comes to basketball. Pedro's pretty good on a motorbike. But I want to find out, what are you like with a basketball in hand?
I love that. First off, he says you were 19. You just a baby. Oh my gosh, to do something so intense like this at the age of 19, that is amazing. Like, what even got you into it? Like, you just wake up and out of your mom's womb is like, I want to ride motorcycles and race really, really fast.
Well, not for sure, you know. At the end, I started with my father one football pitch, you know, there at home, you know. I started with a pocket bike and then jumping into the championship, you know, until here for this. Just enjoying.
Chris, I'll let you in on a secret. In the 75 years of the sport, Pedro is the third youngest in history to stand on a podium. He's pretty good.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I wouldn't say pretty good. That's darn good. That is darn good. So I already know you're gonna embrace this spin like you came out of the womb racing. You're gonna come out of the womb spinning the basketball.
I'm gonna not be easy, eh? I promise.
Let's try it out. So you're gonna stick your finger just like this, nice and strong, all right?
Yes.
It's gonna keep it nice and still, steady. Keep it still. Don't shake. Look over there.
Nice.
Oh, just like that. See, I knew you could do it. You freaking killed that.
Pedro, how was that? That was okay.
I expect that somebody take a picture of this,
yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, it'll look good.
No, super nice, super nice.
Right, let's talk about today's race. You sat down yesterday, having finished fourth, and said, I hated it. I don't like losing. So, we know what to expect today, then?
Well, I'm not going to be easy, you know. The choose for the tire are going to not be easy. Today we tried the mini rear, and I'm going to be quite tricky to see what is the choose for everyone. But anyway, we will be ready.
You are always ready, Pedro. Have a good race, then.
Thank you, boss.
Good luck.
Hey, talk about social media sensations. That kid is a sensation, full stop.
I believe that. They started young. Wow, 19 years old.
Unbelievable.
What were you doing at 19?
I don't think I should say on TV. What were you doing at 19?
Same thing you were doing.
Okay, secrets. Right, here we go. Next up, Jorge Marti. He's getting ready. Are you getting warmed up, Jorge? Here we go. Look at that. Already getting sorted. Jorge.
Sorry, hi, how are you?
How are you, buddy? All
nice
good?
Nice to meet you. Yeah, good, thank you.
So, this is Chrissa. Chrissa, this is Jorge.
Nice to meet you.
Before we get you to try some basketball skills, I saw you just warming up then. Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, for basketball skills. That's right.
How are you feeling ahead of today?
Good. Actually, I feel a bit better than yesterday's race in the morning. Let's see, temperature was different, so will be a really challenging race. A lot of different tire choices, so let's go for a good one.
Out of 10, how good are your basketball skills?
Yeah, maybe one or two.
Okay, let's take that up to a 5 or a 6.
I like that. So I've been doing a spin on everybody, but I felt like you were just getting ready to kind of cross somebody over.
I can try.
So I want to see if you got some dribble skills. How about that?
Okay, let's try. Right.
So normally, you know, between the legs.
Pull them up.
Right here, between the legs. And then you kind of return between the legs. Between the legs.
I don't think.
We need somebody to catch. Oh!
Oh, here we go.
Oh! Oh, he's doing
not
it
bad.
Double time.
Oh,
got
it.
Oh! Nice. That was pretty good.
Maybe a 4.
I'll give you a 5 and a half.
Wow,
Thank you. Good work. Good work.
I have a question for you, right? This is getting a little personal too, all right? How much you making here?
How much what?
How much money you making riding a motorcycle? Because I might want to switch positions.
Well, I don't know, and it's not about number, but maybe you can say and I can say more or less.
A couple, more than 5 mil.
Quite close.
Not bad, eh? Not bad.
Vroom, I'm next.
Jorge's buying the drinks in Austin tonight.
You said those sincerity there.
Thank you. Jorge, have a good one today. Good to see you, buddy. Right. From Jorge, in a second, we're going to grab a word with Mark Marquez, who I know was styling it out on the head yesterday. So let's get down to it. You guys have met yesterday, and you were pretty good. You had it on the finger, you had it on the head, so we're expecting something pretty special now.
Nice dancing.
And the dancing as well.
You was over here like this, I saw that.
How was that with Liano yesterday?
Everything. All in.
Always good vibes with you. I can see he's always smiling. He always has a smile on his face. I love that.
Right, Krista, let's get to it because I'm excited for Mark. Yes.
You already spun. We're not even going to go there. We're going to do some other tricks. All right? I'm going to get some space a little bit. Swing. Around the back. Get ready. You're going to catch us, all right?
Oh, here we go.
You get to pop it off your butt.
Swing.
Nice.
All right, so what you do is you pull it back.
The hips don't lie.
We saw that yesterday.
Yeah, shake it.
Nice.
That was so good. I love that. Wow. Okay, so I asked somebody else this question earlier, but I'm not sure if you have kids or not.
I'm not sorry.
Do you have kids? No. Okay, if you plan on having kids, or even your nieces, your nephews, would you allow them to play this sport?
Of course. I mean, even if they say to me, I like tennis, I will follow them.
Yes.
I mean, one of the things that I hate is that the fathers or the mothers that just push the kid to do something.
Something
I mean,
they don't love.
If the kid wanna play tennis, wanna play football, wanna dance, I mean, let's...
I love that. Don't ever hold anybody back from what they are interested in, right?
Of course. I mean, if you force somebody to do something, the end will be not the best one.
So when you don't play, when you're not racing anymore, you're going to be a dancer, right?
No. Too old already. You are better than me.
Hey, before we let you go, Mark, Chris is looking good. She's got the cowboy hat on. Chris, this guy is the king of COTA. 7 times he's won around this place. Are we going to see you wearing cowboy hat this afternoon on the top step of the podium?
Maybe with that Michelin one. will be difficult because there's one guy here that is riding a Aprilia that is super fast, but we will try. We will try to do the best.
Mark, have a good one today. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Good luck, man.
That was nice. He's got the moves.
Yo, he's got all the moves. He's got the dance moves, the riding moves, basketball moves. What? He's
a triple threat.
Yeah, I like that. What does a triple threat look like in basketball? Show me.
Okay. This is going to be... Okay. What do I need to do?
Just show me the triple threat. What? Triple threat position.
I have no idea. Is it that?
Nope.
Okay. Is it?
Nope. Oh, but he got smooth. Oh, he's just showing off now.
Okay. Wait.
Yep. Nope. That's not it.
No. Okay. Show me. Okay. Let me.
You can shoot.
Yep.
You can dribble. You can pass. You can do all the things. You can do all the things in that position. Right. But now I'm just gonna show you how to spin the ball.
Maverick.
What's going on there? How you doing?
How are you, Maverick? Good morning.
I'm good, thank you. Good morning.
Feeling ready?
Yes, of course.
Now, we need to call him Batmav this weekend. He's got the Batman on the front. Yep. He had the mask out yesterday. Yep. He's got the style, Chris.
Yes. Congratulations for yesterday. I wish great things for you today. It's amazing what all of you all do. I do have one question, though, because I think this is my first time at MotoGP. Seeing this sport, it's amazing. I'm so impressed. It's intense. And the way that you guys turn these corners, and I was saying, you know, we're all kind of close to the ground, but you guys are even closer. How does that feel? Like how are you just like, I'm just going to make this turn, and this one.
Well, for me, it feels easy.
At the moment,
I feel at home when I do that.
Right.
But pure adrenaline. That's the word. So it's something unbelievable how much we can lean. It's crazy. It's crazy.
So like some people like slide out, right? And if you ever do, like, how does like it like hurts me internally, and I'm sure it hurts you guys. But like what do you feel at that moment in time?
Everything goes so fast, but what to say, we are so used to it, you know, that at the end you don't have time to think.
Right, it's like get back up and go, yeah.
I've got some insider information here. I played football with Maverick a few times before, and he's okay with his feet. He's okay with his feet. I want to see how he's good with his hands. Right, let's see, Maverick. Are you ready?
What do you want to do?
Well, Chris is in charge. Chris is a former Harlem Globetrotter. She's got all the skills. I want to see what your skills are like.
We didn't get a chance yet to spin the ball on your finger. How does that sound?
Yeah, we did it last day.
Oh, yeah, we did. Oh, that's right. We did do it. I apologize. Let's do something different then. You want to dribble some? Or you want to dribble some?
What it means.
Ah, so that means definitely, yeah. Oh, you do.
Okay. Just freestyling it.
Oh!
Hey! I was playing when I was a kid. Maybe smashing?
I don't know.
Oh, and a slam dunk? Let's see if you can do a trick, though.
Okay.
Let's see if you can do a trick, then. All right, so what we're doing is we'll rock it this way. We'll rock it this way. We'll stop here. Boom. And then... off the head. Yeah, because it's soccer, right?
What do you mean, though?
Like this? So, they just come up with their own. They're just like that, yeah. Boom.
What'd you get? Uh-huh.
What was the next?
I honestly don't remember what I did. I went here.
Popped it.
Oh, yeah. I popped it this way.
Like this?
Yeah. You just got everything.
Oh.
They're just trying to see. He's just taking my job now.
Chris, thanks for your time. I'm with Maverick now. Thank you. Cheers, Maverick.
Well, that was awesome.
Thank you.
Hey, Maverick, great day yesterday. Yeah. Good luck today.
We'll try again. Yeah, we'll back to the pitch. Fingers crossed.
Yeah. Have a good one. There we go. Maverick Viñales. I'm not supposed to be biased in this job, Chris, but I want to see that Batman cape on the top step of the podium later.
Yeah, that's going to be... I'm rooting for everybody because, like, I'm just so impressed by everyone. Everybody is Batman and great to me, honestly. So I just wish everybody good luck in this whole race period. So this is... I'm just happy to be here!
Absolutely. It is so much fun. So much fun. Whoa. Hello. How are you? This is journalism at its finest, Chrissy. This is journalism at its finest. Welcome to MotoGP Sonic. I know you're going to be waving the checkered flag later. Are you ready? Not the head. He's ready. Nice to meet you. Fist pump. Good man. There we go.
Massive head.
It is a big head. He's fast as well.
Is it a big head or a lot of hair?
Hey, this is the big question, Chris, I want you to answer. What's faster, MotoGP or Sonic?
Ooh.
Question for the ages.
That's a good one. I wish we had a poll, but I'm going to say MotoGP.
Hey, mate.
Right?
Good way to finish. Chris, thank you for your time. It has been a pleasure. Enjoy the day. And for you guys and girls at home as well, tune in. Moto3 coming up, then Moto2. And a MotoGP blockbuster event you do not want to miss. The Circuit of the Americas, the Red Bull Grand Prix of the Americas is set to deliver again.
Let's get you a spin.
Hey, riders, thanks for coming out. We really appreciate it.